Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 19. One, I look like a mess. Two, my voice is gone. I never ended a vlog from yesterday because I was at a concert and my phone was dying and I was running out of space. But guys, I look disgusting. Like, I woke up like this. I met Demi Lovato and I knew I was gonna meet her for a while. I just never said anything about it because I just kept it really low-key. Unless you follow me on Twitter, then I mentioned it before. But, oh my god, guys, I literally cried so much after I met her. Because, if you don't know, like, I've been looking up to Demi since I was 10, and I'm 18. So, it's such a big deal. Wow, my throat hurts. But, yeah. I can't believe I met her. The concert was amazing with the Jingle Ball. She was amazing. I loved everyone, with an exception of two people that I'm not really fans of. But, everyone was amazing. I had such a great time, and now today is just going to be dedicated to cleaning because my room is a mess. So, yeah.
So I've done nothing all day. I haven't vlogged all day. I just realized that that's a calendar over there. It still says November. Whatever, but my iPad's right here. I've been playing it. I just realized my nail stud came off. I have one there and on this nail and on this nail. And it came off during the concert last night. So I get like anxious sometimes. So like I was like playing with it. Anyways, I was playing the Demi game on my iPad. Third time I'm playing it because when I switched phones, when we got my replacement phone, I lost the game. Like I couldn't get it like start where I left off. So I just finished season one and I'm starting season two. So, yeah. My vlogs are pretty boring because I don't have a life. But, you know, I just uploaded days 15 through 18 and it's pretty long. So, yeah. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here though. So, if you enjoyed the vlog, give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 20. Oh my god, 5 days for Christmas. Whoa.
Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. I totally forgot to vlog today. It's 3:48, but, you know, whatever. My hair's looking extra curly today. Whoa. And my bangs do this weird thing. It just, right here? It always splits right there. So that's weird. But I'm chilling in my Pokemon shirt. I'm really tired for some reason, so. And I'm bored. Really, really bored. So, I'm bored. I'm doing nothing all day. So, I'm going to jam out to some of my favorite songs. Christmas songs included.
Down, but that's the worst that it gets. sleep next to you, but that's all I wanna do right now. And I wanna come home to you, but home is just a room full of my safest sounds. 'Cause you know that I can't trust myself with my 3 a.m. shadow. I'd rather fuel a fantasy than deal with this alone. I wanna sleep next to you, but that's all I wanna do right now. So come over now and talk me down.
This exposure is bad. Okay, hey guys. Oh, here's our dog. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 21. Whoa, 4 more days left. That's insane. I don't know what time it is. 11 something. Just chilling in my pajamas and my Pokemon shirt. I need to wash my face. So, and I'm pretty bored. So I think I'm just gonna mess around with some makeup and stuff. So yeah, and I need to make my bed. It's just a mess. And then I clean up a little bit. I mean, it's just I have stuff everywhere that needs to be put away, but other than that, my room's pretty clean. Yeah. So I can't wait because I am getting another tapestry. I'm putting it on this wall. I'm getting rid of these dressers soon. So the mirror won't be there. But also I'm getting a smaller tapestry and putting them on my ceiling too. So I got the inspiration from Tina Woods. I'm gonna go wash my face. I just remembered that I have presents to wrap. So yeah, wash my face, I changed. Now I need to go steal my scissors back. I got the scissors back. So I have to wrap my mom's present and my friend's present, which is downstairs. So I ran out of space on my phone, which is weird. I shouldn't be vlogging on my phone because I have a vlogging camera for a reason. Oh, my hair is a mess, but I got the present. It is, okay, you can't see it. My shirt is hiding it, but it's there. But I'm just, oh, I have a notification. I love getting notifications on my video, like when people comment on my videos. I just love it. Okay. But now I think I am such a procrastinator. I'm like, oh, I see someone uploaded a video, I'm gonna go watch a video. I just filmed my video using this beauty and my new microphone. So this thing is taller than I am, like, look at that. But I filmed my meeting Demi Lovato experience. I'm going to edit that and upload it right now because I haven't uploaded a video in like 2 weeks. But yeah, so. Okay, I don't know if you guys remember last year. I don't even remember, what was that? I don't even remember if I actually brought it up in Vlogmas. I probably have, but last year I made a memory jar and this is what I have here. And it is so empty. Not saying that good things didn't happen to me, because this was probably the best year of my life, but I just didn't keep up with it, and I am really disappointed in myself for not keeping up with it. What the heck is this? Wow, I have Vlogmas videos on here from last year on this memory card. Interesting. But, yeah, I am importing my footage now. But I wanted to read the ones I have in here for Vlogmas, so I'm just going to... So I'm just gonna pour them out. Oh my gosh, there's like nothing in here. Alright. There's not a lot, so I'm just gonna read them all too. This one says... Ask Connor... Oh my god. This is from Playlist. I asked Connor Friend to the prom and he remembered me. Wow. The prom was just embarrassing. That prom proposal was embarrassing. This one says... Yeah, I don't want to... Some of them I don't want to read out loud. It's just... Some are just embarrassing. I mean, like, it's good. Like, I'm happy it happened, but, like, just to some... Like, for me to say it out loud is embarrassing. Connor Francis favorited my tweet. Connor, like, favorited me so many times this year. Like, not to sound like I'm bragging or whatever, but, like, what the heck? Like, why? Senior luncheon. A lot of the things I put are also, like, the little things, which is... What you should be grateful for and just happy about the little things. Again, not gonna read that one. The ones I'm not gonna read are about a specific person who you guys may know. Like, they're not like, they're kind of like low-key famous, but I'm just, you, if you're my friend, you probably know who I'm talking about, but. Oh, I remember this. JC Kalen DM'd a group chat that I was in. He DM'd us a selfie. I remember that. That was this year. Wow, it feels like it wasn't. Oh, I went to a Shawn Mendes concert. This is really hard to like open with one hand. Connor friend to tweet me. See, just like Connor. Honestly, but I'm struggling. Spontaneous trip to Miami Beach to try to meet Justin Bieber. That didn't happen. I did that twice, actually, this year. It was actually the other day. But I talked about it in Vlogmas. Playlist Live. Honestly, Playlist Live is my favorite thing ever. Like, I always look forward to it. It's all I, like, think about and talk about. I'm so annoying about it, but... I met Ariana Grande and attended her concert. People in my Miami group chat for Troy are texting. Alright. Oh my god, what did I do to this one? Connor Francis DM'd me. Honestly. What? See, my phone's just going crazy now. What is this? This has something to do with Connor. Could I see a CO? Connor Francis followed me. I remember that. That was right before Playlist. I met my internet friends at Playlist. That was the, like, one of the best things ever. I missed them a lot. Ah! Guys, there's two more. Honestly, I'm mad at myself for not keeping up with this the entire year. I'm definitely gonna do it 2016 because I love reading them. This is the first time I'm reading them, by the way. Is this another thing from Connor? Yeah, it is. Connor had a favorite in my tweet. The last one is this orange one. Let's see what it is. Jeez. Oh, this YouTuber I like. Liked an edit I made for her. So that was it. No, that was really short. I remember my video last year was like 20 minutes long, like when I filmed it. But yeah, now I'm a little bit sentimental. So mad at myself that I didn't do a lot. I didn't write a lot, sorry. I did do a lot. I didn't write and put it in my memory jar, but for 2016, definitely I'm gonna do it. I promise myself, like, I'm gonna come back to this next year and be like, yeah, I did it. But, English. I'm gonna edit my video now because they finished importing. I look so pale. What the heck? This camera makes me look, this one right here makes me look really orangey. but that camera, whatever, my Nikon right there, makes me look really pale. So, yikes. All right, I'm gonna go edit this now. All right, so I finished editing my video. There it is. Oh, I should make the thumbnail. That'll be a smart thing to do. But, yeah. I got really emotional editing it because I miss Demi. I miss her so much. This made me cry. Demi always makes me cry. I cry at her concerts all the time. Honestly, I cried when I saw her when she sang Warrior. Both times when I saw her. I didn't cry the first time I saw her. Because, you know, I was 12. But when you're 12, you don't have any issues. Yeah, so I'm gonna edit my thumbnail now. It's just gonna be... Ooh, my neck cracked. Wow. Anyways, it's just gonna be my picture with Demi. You see? You see it? That's what I'm gonna edit. I don't know. What should I do? I never do thumbnails. Like, I'm awful at it. So, I'm gonna figure it out. My video is exporting now, so I could upload it. And I'm going to just upload it as soon as I can. And PicMonkey is going so slow. Why is, like, everyone, like, texting now? When at the time, like, I'm actually, like, being productive and doing stuff, my phone blows up. Anyways, so I was telling my friend yesterday, I'm like, I've been, like, during, like, the first semester of college, I was like, I literally had so much to do that now that I'm on break, it feels wrong. Like, it feels wrong to not be doing anything at all. So, I feel like I need to be doing, like, math homework or, like, writing an essay or whatever, but I don't. I'm on break. I should be freaking out and relaxing. What is happening? Do you hear my phone? Yeah. Anyways. Oh my god, stop. Miami Squad, if you're watching, shut up. I'm just kidding, I love you guys, but honestly. Yeah, so I'm gonna go finish editing the thumbnail. Wait, I'm actually vlogging this right now, even though, like, you can't hear it. But you can't see anything because I have my Bluetooth connected to my Beanie headphones. It's okay, it's fine. Fine, I'll turn it on me. Is that better? I'm vlogging myself. Yeah. So. I haven't edited any of my vlogs, so I'm so behind. My eyelashes look really good.